Everyone being challenged by Gordon to do this something that scares you challenge, and I don't have a razor that scares me, but something that does concern me more than anything else is shaving with just my left hand. I might use both, but just my left. I've done it before and I didn't enjoy it, so that's going to be my challenge today. I probably find this more, slightly more nerve-wracking than doing a blindfold shave, because at least doing that, I'm using my normal hands and I've got my muscle memory, but doing this, I can't rely on muscle memory. Okay. Can tell the difference. That's the bit I always do with my left hand. One down. That's probably the hardest one, going sideways. Because this is the one I do predominantly with my right hand. So now, not much talking today. Seem to do a bit better up there. I mean, the right-handed shave, I feel okay, but this one's a bit more awkward. Okay, two down. I'll do the easier side for me first. One spot of blood on the chin. Found myself naturally switching to my right then. So do it this way. Definitely not BBS. Quick touch up on my neck, I think I'll leave it there. Okay, I'm down. One spot I've got on my chair. Not too awful. And who shall I nominate? Jeremy Tyler. Alright, thanks very much. Bye bye.